My new favorite emote is a Karthus laughing emote. It just fits every situation. Like, you kill the whole enemy, you can just do that emote. Your team ends, you can just do that emote. Like, anytime, I just always use that emote. And I think that's the only one I like constantly use now.
The Silas one, it's like where he puts his head like that. It's like a, like he's like stressing out. So you use it if, you know, one of your teammates die or something early game, if you're losing the game, so yeah.
Like the shy Yumi, how she has like a little tear. And she's like, looking to the side.
My favorite emote to use in the game is definitely the one with Bard where he pushes up his glasses. I think that's really cool, and it's animated, so that's always a plus.
It's probably one of the B emotes. So like the sad B or the angry B, those are pretty cool.
Oh, it's that little frog. It's like, didn't, like, it's a frog. Is it a frog? It's like some lizard thing. It's definitely like greenish, and it puts a little question mark, and it makes like some, like, it's like a Yoshi type noise. It's pretty funny. It's kind of BM, but it's like cute at the same time, so I like that.
The crab emote, I don't even know if that's what it's called, but it's just like a crab. It looks something like, it's like a red crab, like doing this above its head.
The cat Y, I don't know what it's called exactly. The one was just like this.
Crying Zoe waving goodbye, because there's nothing more satisfying than landing a bubble on someone as Zoe, dancing a little bit, and then like flashing up the emote while the Q's flying through the air, and then they just die.
It would have to be the Caitlyn sipping the tea emote, because I love tea and it just works, so yeah.
I really enjoy like Unbench the Kench. It's like a Time Kench emote.
I like the Silas thumbs down.
Just a frog with, again, just like a question mark, and she's like, what's going on? And they're like really confused.
The sad B emote and the happy B emote. Just the B emotes are good.
Teemo doing like this one.
Oh, the Chinese pig. It's my favorite. I don't have it on any of my accounts yet, but on TR, oh, love it. It's got the nice pig sound. You know, you can just let the enemy know you're thinking of them after you kill them. It's beautiful.
Crab one is good. It's just like a big crab. It's like this. It doesn't move, but it's just like above your head.
The enemy team's emote when I'm versing them. So Legacy game one, I will have the Legacy emote the entire time. First blood, Legacy emote. We win, Legacy emote. Ace, Legacy emote, every time.